All right, guys, welcome to video number two of setting up your first 5 years of physique development, whether that's bodybuilding, whether that's any division within physique sports. What I want to get into in this video is I think it's really important that as we go about this video and this video series, that I prioritize things for you guys in terms of, you know, what you're doing or why you're doing what you're doing, how you're doing it. So this video is going to be all about finding your why. What is your why? What is your reason for doing this? In the first video, I talked about my why was just a reason to continue to transfer my competitive nature in a way that was available for me as I aged and as I was injured playing college sports. I was a soccer player, a Division II soccer player. I got injured to the point where I couldn't continue to play. So bodybuilding was a way for me to continue to just compete competitively, push my body to the next level, which is what I always tried to do in soccer. You know, just advance within my skill set, and that's what bodybuilding was to me, is advancing within my skill set, with advancing within my performance, and ultimately over time how that was going to transcend into my physique. So I know, you know, many of you watching this video could have gotten into physique sports for a lot of different reasons. You could have been small as a kid, you could have been like me and just been extremely athletic and competitive and wanted to transfer that after your athletics ended. You could be doing it to compensate for something, which is okay. You could be doing it because you might have been picked on for, you know, whatever reason. And I want to really address that in the sense of finding your why. I want to really encourage you guys to find your why in something that's positive. Because if you're finding your why in proving the doubters wrong or proving the haters wrong, realistically, the longer you get into this, the more successful you are, the more haters you're gonna have, the more doubters you're gonna have, and you're just never gonna be fulfilled in that, okay? So I really wanna encourage you guys within your goals, which I'm gonna talk about in the next video, and within your why, to do this for positive, you know, positivity, for a positive outlook. What I encourage people, because this is a very real thing within physique sports, is, you know, like, oh, I'm gonna show them, and, you know, oh, I'm gonna prove that person wrong. But rather than that, transition it, instead of a glass half empty, transition it into a glass half full of, I'm gonna do this for the people that have believed in me, for the people that have supported me. Because that's something that's fulfilling, that's something that's satisfying. Because after that show, if you're doing it for the people that support you, there's so much just excitement because you've accomplished a task. The people that are around you, that are there supporting you, are able to encourage you and uplift you in that task. Versus if you're doing it to prove people wrong, no matter what you accomplish, no matter what you do, those people are still gonna find flaws in you and you're just never gonna be satisfied. All right, so when it comes to finding your why, know why you're doing this. And even if you started off with a negative viewpoint of, I'm gonna do this to prove somebody wrong, or I'm gonna do this to show somebody that I'm better than they said I was, I understand there's a lot of people that get into physique sports for that. But I would really encourage you to try to find some positivity, try to find a support system, try to find a set of friends, of a close-knit group circle around you that are gonna push you out of that negative mindset into a positive mindset of, okay, this is why I'm doing this, this is my purpose, and this is why I wanna progress and I want to accomplish, you know, a set of goals moving forward.